About a month, getting into and out of Central Oahu could get a little difficult. That's because the city is planning to resurface Kamehameha Highway in the area. We wanted to know what this means for drivers. Brent Ramadna went to find out. Brent?
Joe, Kamehameha Highway is a popular alternative to the H2 freeway, with 25,000 drivers using the road each day. But the state says this is a long overdue project.
We promised the general public and the community that we would give them at least 30 days advance notice of any full closure roadway work.
This full highway closure will be during the night.
So, anticipation of this night work that's going to happen on October 6th, we will have electronic message boards posted over here at Kuku Boulevard.
Nighttime closures will run Sunday nights through Friday mornings, 8:30 p.m. to 4 a.m. In addition, daytime single lane closures will continue as well. Daytime work will run from Monday through Friday from 8:30 a.m. to 3 p.m. Some people we talked to are concerned about the increased traffic during the project.
We just have been living with this all over the island, so what can you do about it? Hopefully they'll get it done quickly.
But it's a project the state said must be done to fix the old roads.
It is in desperate need. The last time we repaved it was back in the 90s. And so again, you know, the conditions are not appropriate for us. We do need to do it for safety.
Within the whole corridor of the project, there are about 25,000 vehicles that use the road each day. But during the later hours, the road is less traveled.
It is significantly less tonight. That's why we're starting the work at 8:30 p.m.
While the delays will cause traffic backups in some areas, according to the DOT, those backups will lead to better and smoother roadways.
Again, expect some travel delay times during that portion of the work that we're going to have. And again, it'll start October 6th. We expect it to end approximately mid-November. Again,
the whole project costs $13 million, and once again, in addition to the nighttime lane closures, daytime single lane closures will also continue. Brent Ramadna, KHON 2 News.